The Commerce Clause grants Congress the power to regulate interstate commerce. Implicit in this grant of federal authority is a restriction on the state's power to enact laws that burden or discriminate against interstate commerce. This implied restriction is known as the Dormant Commerce Clause. In Brown-Forman Distillers Corporation versus New York State Liquor Authority, the United States Supreme Court considered whether a state liquor law violated the Dormant Commerce Clause. The state of New York enacted a statute requiring distillers to file monthly price schedules with the state liquor authority. The statute, known as the affirmation law, also required distillers to affirm each month that the prices they charged in-state wholesalers were no higher than the prices they charged out-of-state wholesalers. A distiller that decided mid-month to charge out-of-state wholesalers less was required to seek authorization from the liquor authority. Brown-Forman Distillers sold liquor to wholesalers in New York and other states. Brown-Forman offered an incentive program that reduced the effective price of its liquor to participating wholesalers based on the wholesalers' past and projected future purchases. This meant that Brown-Forman couldn't guarantee that New York wholesalers would always pay less than out-of-state wholesalers. The Liquor Authority determined that the incentive program violated the affirmation law and initiated proceedings to revoke Brown-Forman's license. Brown-Forman asked a New York State court to review the Liquor Authority's decision, arguing that the affirmation law violated the Dormant Commerce Clause. The Appellate Division found for the Liquor Authority, and the New York Court of Appeals affirmed. The United States Supreme Court granted cert.